some nice clean tones as well. What we'll do here,
turn down the distortion.
Got a nice chiming little bell.
The prices. Not bad.
Gravitating toward this little thing. Cool, this thing. It's really comfortable too because it's small. They trimmed the heel or the back of the body by the plate, so the access up to the top is really cool. But my only hesitation when I first looked at this were these shark fin markers. I was kind of looking at it going, man, that's going to be kind of weird compared to dot or block markers. But as I've had this for a couple days, those markers are fine. It's just, I'm going to have to acclimate to them a little bit. Metallic blue. I think I'm gonna take this thing.